Hi, Big Rob from Sleep Heights here. In this video I'm going to show you my height from morning to evening because we all wake up taller and we shrink during the day. The effects of gravity on our spine mean that the water content of the discs seeps out a little bit, so when you've got like 20 discs that tiny amount adds up to maybe half an inch, maybe even in some cases you can shrink a full inch. But let's find out how tall I am literally a few minutes out of bed. It's just after 8 o'clock. And we'll check our height a couple of times during the day to see how much we shrink. So I'm going to stand tall for each measurement. So I'm literally 175.3. So it's now just after 9:15, that's me been up an hour. I've done the hair, put the makeup on, I've even done the dishes. But how much have I shrunk? Let's find out. Same again, standing tall. So you can see that an hour out of bed, I'm now down to about 174.3 to 4. So it's now nearly 10:30 and I've been up just over 2 hours now. In the first hour you saw I shrank a good centimetre, so in this second hour, let's find out how much I've shrank. I've just been on the computer doing some sleep height stuff. So let's check it out. Standing tall. So after the second hour, I have shrunk nothing. I am still just about 174.3. So it's now 12 o'clock, and for the last hour and a half, I've been out and about. I was down at the shops getting some messages. So I've been quite active on my feet compared to the previous hour where we were just sitting at the computer. So let's find out at 12 o'clock, which is nearly 4 hours out of bed, what height I am. I'm standing tall. So at 12 o'clock, just under 4 hours out of bed, 174 centimetres on the nose. So it's now 2:15 and that's me been up for 6 hours. In the last couple of hours I've just been out for a walk and doing bits and bobs around the house. So I've been on my feet. The last time we checked was 12 o'clock, it was 174 centimetres. Let's see what I am at 6 hours out of bed. So same again, standing tall. So now 6 hours out of bed, you can see I've dropped another couple of millimetres. I'm now at 173.8. So it's just gone 5:30 and it's been about 3 hours since my last measurement. I've just been at the computer doing some work and a few bits around the house, nothing too taxing on my spine. So let's find out. Same again, standing tall. So just past 5:30. I would say that is 173.7, or maybe 173.7 to 173.8. So it's just about 8:10, and I'm going to do a final measurement. I've just been out for a short walk and watching a television programme, so let's find out where we are. Standing tall. So at 8:10, I actually creep back up a couple of millimetres to near 173.9. So 8 o'clock this morning, I started off at 175.3 and I quite quickly shrunk down in the first hour or two, and by lunchtime about 2 o'clock I was kind of at my low, 173.7-ish, 173.8, and then the same again at tea time, but by evening I sat down, watched a programme, went for a short walk, I actually creeped back up a couple of millimetres, which isn't uncommon. I've found that in the past, I've managed to stay the same or even slightly increase a little bit. Maybe your back on the couch isn't under as much stress as it is maybe sitting at the computer or just pottering about the house. So my shrinkage was about 1.5 centimetres or 0.6 inches. And that's the typical day for me. If it was a more active day, say I had a job, a standing job, or a job involving lifting or something that involved rotating the spine, that might put more stress in your spine and your discs and you might shrink faster and to a lower height. I mean, today and I was nearly 5'8⅜" on the stadium. When I didn't drop down to 5'8¼" or even lower. On some days, if I'm quite active, I might drop down a few more millimetres. On average, people can shrink about 0.7 inches, 1.8, 1.9 centimetres. I'll show you a little graph of my own shrinkage from morning till night. Thanks for watching and keep walking tall like Rob Paul, and please do like and subscribe to my channel. Keep walking tall.